today we will learn Indonesian language or bahasa Indonesia about time signal because it's important to know when it happens. As we already learn about it in Indonesian language or bahasa Indonesia, we use same verb for every kind of subject. I, you, we, they, he, she, it, we use the same verb. And if it happens in the past or in the present time or in the future, we also use the same verb for it. That's why time signal is really important because it helps you, it gives you information when it happens. Yeah. When we have to learn language, sometimes we do the I did some repeating or deja vu, something like that, because I cannot skip it. It's quite important. So I'm sorry if I repeat some stuff because I have to and I don't want to skip it. Like this one, the grammar, we already learned about this in the previous video, but I will just put it here again. So I will do this in the quick mode. Indonesian language or Bahasa Indonesia, the grammar is started with S and then P-O-K. S is subject. It can be human, animal, thing, things. It can be one or single, singular, or it can be many, plural, more than one. This is the subject. Second position is for verb or predicat. Of course, third position is for object. It can be human, humans, animal, vegetable, object, more than one. And after that, the place or where it takes place. After that, the last one is the time signal itself. This is keterangan tempat. Adverbia about place, keterangan waktu, adverbia about time or time signal. So this time signal can be in the beginning of the sentence. Sorry if you hear it, it's my cat doing the mewing again. I don't know why, but yeah. Time signal can start the sentence or can be at the very last of the sentence. Of course, we will not say it or we will not read it or write it two times. We just found it here or we found it here. Yeah. And this one, we already learned about this before also, but well, I will keep it. I will keep it here and repeat. Detik, second. Menit, minute. Jam, hour. Hari, day. Minggu, week. Bulan, month. Tahun, year. So if you kind of think this so quick, it's already in the previous videos. April, April. Jumat, Friday. If you want to say second and seconds in Indonesian language, we just use same for noun, for singular and plural. You put detik for second, you put detik for seconds. How you know if it's one or more than one? Of course, if one, we already know. But if more than one, of course, there's number in front of it. And then after that, the noun. The noun itself will come in singular order or formation. So, one cat, three cat. In Indonesian language, three cat. Because we already know it's three and it's cat, so three cat. But if you say cats, like there's no number, you put the cats. Cats itself is kucing, kucing. We repeat it. It's in the previous video. And now, se is prefix. It means one or a. you can put like se, and then you put something from here. Sedetik, one word. Sedetik, 1 second, a second. Or semenit, a minute. If you want to say 3 something, tiga, this is not prefix, this is a word. Tiga, 3, tiga bulan, 3 months. You just say bulan or write bulan without change anything. Even though it's months, but we just write it or say it same. Tiga bulan, 3 tahun, 3 years. Kali, kali can be multiply, can be time, can be river, small river. But in this case, for this one, it means time. Sekali, this is prefix. Sekali, it means one time or once. 7 kali. Yeah, I don't know if my cat is doing the meowing again. I'm sorry if you hear it, it's not a weird a noise, it's my cat. 7 kali time. One time or once, sekali. 7 times, you also put kali. 7 kali. 7 times. Time. No need to change the noun. We will learn about at present or now is sekarang, at present or now, but you can also say it as saat ini. Ini is this, saat is time. So this time, at present time, now, saat ini. Or you can put something here. Detik ini, this second. Hari ini, today, this day, today, but you put it in 2 words. Minggu ini, week, this, this week. Tahun ini, year ini, this, this year. Yeah. This Friday, Jumat ini. This Sunday. Minggu can be week, can be Sunday. If in small letter, it means week. If you change this one into capital or big letter or uppercase, it means Sunday. Minggu ini. This Sunday. But if small letter, this week, minggu ini. This one, sedang, is not a time signal, but you will hear it and you will read it or find it. Sedang, and then the verb. Sedang, it means is, am, or are, and then the verb. If you will find it here, sedang. Minum is drink. If I say sedang minum, I am drinking. Eat is makan. If you hear or if you read sedang makan, there's space here, 2 words. Sedang makan, am or is or are eating. So this sedang, it means the is, am, are. And then, of course, the ing also, because the verb, same for Indonesian language. Yeah. Sedang, let's say, tidur, sleep, sedang tidur, is, am, or are sleeping. And now, we will learn about the past. Yesterday, kemarin. If you want to say ago or last or yesterday something, you put here. Lalu or kemarin, it means ago or last. minggu lalu, last week. Tahun kemarin, last year. But if you want to say with these words, pagi, morning, siang, noon, sore, afternoon, malam, evening, or night, you want to say yesterday morning, yesterday night, or last night, you put the kemarin first, and then you put the pagi, or siang, or sore, or malam, yeah? You want to use this one, you put the words here first, then here, this one, or this one. But if you want to use these words, you put this one first, and then you put these words. This one, you change it with number 3 bulan. You can use this one or you can skip yang, it means which or this or that, lalu ago or past. 3 bulan yang lalu, 3 months, even though this is month, but we know it's 3, yang, which, or that, or this, lalu, ago, 3 months ago. You can skip this one or you can use this one. You can change this month into day or week or anything, minute, this is the number. And now we will learn about habit. Sekali, it means one time or once. But if you put another prefix, se, one word, sesekali, it means every now and then. Sekali, once or one time, sesekali, every now and then. Often, sering. Or you can also say it with these two words, but it's kind of more formal. It's really, really formal. You will hear it sometimes. You will read it in the newspaper, or you will hear it in the news on TV. It means often. Acap kali. Acap kali, or kerap kali. Kerap is too, so narrow, so it's like so narrow. Kerap kali, often. If you want to say every, you can say it with setiap, or you can skip the se, you just say the tiap. You put space and then put any with here. Setiap or tiap, every hari, every day. Setiap or tiap bulan, every month. Every Friday, setiap or tiap Jumat or April. Selalu, always. Selalu, always. And now, this one. Sekali, once, or one time. Then you put se. This is prefix, so it become one word here. Sebulan, sekali. Sebulan is a month. Sekali here is one time. So it means one time in a month. Once in a month. Once every month. Sebulan, one month. Sekali, one time. Or once. You can say se something, setahun, a year. Then you change not one time, but 7 kali. 7 times. Setahun 7 kali. 7 times in a year. It means a year, you do it 7 times. 7 times every a year. in a year. Setahun, a year, or one year, 7 kali, 7 times. This one, of course, one word, but 7 kali, 2 words. Or you don't want to say one something, but you have to say the number, let's say, 3 minggu. 3 minggu sekali. 3 weeks sekali, once. 3 minggu sekali, it means every 3 weeks or once in every 3 weeks. 3 minggu, 3 weeks, sekali, one. You can change with any other number, can change with any here. Or 7, 7 bulan sekali, 7 months once, once every 7 months. Or this one also, you put the number and then here, and then you put the number again and then the times, like 3 tahun, 3 year, 7 kali, 7 times. It means you do it 7 times in 3 years. Every 3 years you do 7 times. And we also have sekali-kali. Yes, at least once or something like that. And we also have sekali-sekali. Sekali-sekali, it means also every now and then, but it's more rare. But all means every now and then. Seldom or rarely, jarang, rarely, jarang, never, tidak pernah. Tidak is no or not, don't forget space here. Pernah is ever or have done something. Have something, have ever. So, tidak pernah, never. Two words, tidak pernah. And now, last part. Tomorrow, besok, or the really more formal. Sometimes you find it in the poem or in the old literacy. Esok. We are more into besok than esok. Esok is kind of more into the poetic poem. Besok or esok, it means tomorrow. If you want to say tomorrow morning, tomorrow something, we say it same with this one. This one is yesterday, but we say it besok. Pagi, besok first, and then pagi. Tomorrow morning, besok malam, tomorrow night. So you put the besok first, and then this one here. I don't put dots after that, but it works same with this one. Okay? Yeah. And this one, it's from here. It's same with this one. So you put the words here, which one you want to, and then you put the next. This one you put the ago or last, but this one you put the next or next. But if you need to say it with this time signal, with morning, noon, afternoon, night, or evening, you put this one first, the last or yesterday first, and then you put this word. Same with this one. Yeah. We want to say minggu depan, week depan, next week. But you say the week first and then you say the next week, minggu depan. Or the really formal one, mendatang. Datang is come. You put the prefix me, you put the n. Mendatang, it means next. Or upcoming or incoming. Incoming, upcoming, but you have the prefix me together, mendatang, next. Tahun mendatang, next year, upcoming, incoming year. Bulan depan, next month. Or sometimes for the future, we can also say in blah 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 minute, in blah 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 year. Of course, you can change the minute year or something with here. Dalam, in, and then you put the number here. Let's say tiga. Dalam tiga menit, in 3 minutes. Dalam 7 tahun, in 7 years. This is in 3 words. You put the in, and then you put the number here, and then you put any from these words here. You can change the words here. Yeah. So this, you can put it here, or you can put it here. Thank you.